because it's the form of praying for him to invoke Allah's blessing upon him, because he did so much for us. Out of all those who were benefactors of mankind, he is the greatest of benefactors. And somebody who treats you with favor, it is quite natural for you to thank him, even to do something in return, do some service. We can't do anything for him in return for the immense favor he has shown to us by living a model of living a life of sacrifice, by being so good as the Holy Quran was revealed to him, which contains so much of wisdom for us and light for us. So we owe him something. The least we can do is to pray for him whenever his name comes.